Guys, here's a wee acoustic version of a song I wrote a while called Fade to Me.